गाइस, आई होप यू ऑल आर डूइंग गुड। आई एम वैशाली कीकान फ्रॉम वैशाली जी लर्निंग एंड वी आर डिस्कसिंग द इलेक्ट्रॉनिक्स इंजीनियरिंग। सो इन द इलेक्ट्रॉनिक्स इंजीनियरिंग वी आर डिस्कसिंग द स्पेशल पर्पस टू टर्मिनल डिवाइसेस एंड टुडे आवर टॉपिक ऑफ द डे इज द टनल डायोड। वी ऑलरेडी हैव डिस्कस्ड टू टाइप ऑफ स्पेशल पर्पस टू टर्मिनल डिवाइसेस, दैट इज द एलईडी एंड द वेक्टर डायोड। आई होप यू ऑल हैव सीन दोस वीडियो, इफ नॉट यू कैन वॉच देम ऑल्सो एंड देन यू कैन कम टू दिस वीडियो। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट आवर डिस्कशन विद द टनल डायोड्स इंट्रोडक्शन। What is a tunnel diode? It's a very fast semiconductor diode, right? Its switching speed is very fast and due to which we can use it in a very high frequency oscillators as well. So it is a very fast semiconductor diode that can operate well in microwave radio frequency region. So the symbol of the tunnel diode is like this. It's the diode symbol and here we have two lines like this, right? So now it is based upon the tunneling effect. What is the tunneling effect now? Effect caused by quantum mechanical effect when electron passes through a potential barrier. So whenever electron is passing through a potential barrier, there is an effect called quantum mechanical effect, and due to which we are getting a tunneling, right? So what is the tunneling that we are going to understand with the characteristics, right? So here in the characteristics you can see we have the current which is increasing if I am increasing the voltage, but then we have a negative resistance region. Right, the current is decreasing when I am increasing the voltage, and again the current will start increasing. So this region is showing me the tunneling effect, right? So now it is visualized by them tunneling through the energy barriers. When the electrons are tunneling through the energy barriers, the tunneling effect is visualized. Tunneling only occurs under certain special conditions. Tunneling occurs due to very high doping. So first of all, if I am making this diode, this is a PN junction diode, again I have to make it a very highly doped diode. The P region as well as N region should be highly doped. It should be used in a reverse bias conditions. Electron from the valence band in the P region will move to the conduction band of the N type of material, and that time we will be observing the tunneling effect. So these two special conditions are required. First is high doping and second is the reverse bias. The level of current increases monotonically if I am increasing the voltage. So I increases when we increases, but then falls when we increase, and again then it rises. So current first increases, then decreases, and again then it starts increasing. This is the characteristics of the tunnel diode. Coming to the tunnel diode current. So in the reverse breakdown, voltage is equal to zero, right? So when the reverse breakdown voltage is equal to zero, current flows in the reverse direction as well. So if I see the characteristics near the origin, the characteristic near the origin is virtually symmetric, right? So here you can see we have the symmetric characteristics near the origin, because the reverse breakdown voltage is zero and the current in the flowing in the reverse direction as well. The normal diode current, the normal current that flows through a PN junction diode would be there. Right, so here we have the normal diode current. In the forward bias we will be having the normal diode current, whereas in the reverse bias we will be having the tunneling current. So we will be observing a symmetric graph at the origin, because forward bias it will be having the increase in the current with increase in the voltage, as well as in the reverse bias we have increase in the current with increase in the voltage. The tunneling current is arising due to the tunneling effect. Now we have some excess current as well. So first is normal diode current, then we have the tunneling current, then we have the excess current. Normal diode current that is present in the forward bias, tunneling current due to the tunneling effect, and the excess current result from the tunneling through the bulk state in the energy gap. And it means that the valley current does not fall to zero, right? So you can see over here we have some excess current over here, due to which this valley current does not fall to zero. It will never fall to zero, right? So due to the excess current. Coming to the advantages of the tunnel diode. First is a very high speed. As I already told you, tunnel diode can be used for the microwave RF operations because of the very high speed. Second is the longevity. Its performance remains stable over a long time period. So this is again the advantage of the tunnel diode. Coming to the disadvantage of the tunnel diode. First is the reproducibility. It is not possible to make a tunnel diode with as reproducible parameter or performance to the level as needed, right? So the reproducible factors are missing in the case of tunnel diode. Low peak to valley current ratio is another disadvantage. the negative resistance region and peak to the valley current is not as high as often required to produce the level of performance. We require a high peak to valley current ratio. For that, the negative resistance region must be more, right? And it should be having the higher slope. That is not available. So coming to the applications of the tunnel diode, first it is acting as a oscillator circuit. As transition between the high electric conductivity is very rapid, right? It is transiting from a low conductivity to the high conductivity because of the negative resistance region, and this transition is very rapid. It can be used as a high frequency oscillator at a 5 gigahertz range. Even it is capable to create the oscillation up to 100 gigahertz in the appropriate digital circuits. So it can be used very well in the digital circuits as an oscillator or as a clock. It is used in a microwave circuit. It is used in microwave and the satellite communication purposes in the microwave circuit. It is resistant to the nuclear radiation, right? It is resistant to the effect of magnetic field, high temperature, and radioactivity. So it can be used in the modern military equipments as well, and also used in the nuclear magnetic resource machine as well, right? So now I hope you understood all of the basic things about the tunnel diode, and I hope if you like this video, you are going to push the like button, subscribe to the channel, share it with your friend, and also you will give me your feedback. Don't forget to download our mobile application Vaishali's e-learning in your phone. Thank you so much.